and ASEAN. We have our guest here, Faizal Musa. He's a lecturer in Universiti Kebangsaan Malaysia, or UKM, and he will be talking about the difference between cult and religion.
Hi, I am Muhammad Faizal Musa from UKM. I'm here to discuss about freedom of religion. I'm here to discuss about religious minorities. What is actually human rights? Human rights covers respect and dignity. And we discuss about freedom of religion. Freedom of religion and the rights of the Shia Islams, Shia Muslims, the Ahmadi Muslim. I mean, who are they? The Ahmadis. Have you heard about Zafarullah Khan? He's a former foreign minister of Pakistan. And he is Ahmadis. And do you know that the Shias have been here in Malaysia since ages? And how are we going to give them their freedom and cultural rights? This will be interesting to discuss, because human rights are for all, and the Shias and Ahmadis are, among others, entitled for all the rights, the freedom of religion and cultural rights. So listen to duranasian.com so we can discuss about Ahmadis and the Shias. Duranasian.